Novena to Saint Philomena. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. O great Saint Philomena, glorious Virgin and Martyr, wonder worker of our age, obtain for me, purity of body and soul, purity of heart and desire, purity of thought and affection. Through thy patience, under multiple sufferings, obtain for me, a submissive acceptance of all the afflictions, it may please God to send me. And as thou did miraculously escape unhurt, from the waters of Tiber, into which thou was cast, by order of thy persecutor, so I may pass through, the waters of tribulation, without detriment to my soul. In addition to these favors, please obtain for me, O beloved daughter of Jesus, the particular intention, I recommend to thee, at this moment. Mention your request. O pure Virgin and Holy Martyr, deign to cast a look of pity, from heaven on thy devotee, comfort me in affliction, assist me in danger, and above all, come to my aid, at the hour of death. Watch over, the interests of the Church of God, pray for its exaltation and prosperity, the extension of the faith, for the Sovereign Pontiff, and for the clergy, for the perseverance of the just, the conversion of sinners, and the relief of the souls, in purgatory, especially those who are dear to me. O great Saint Philomena, whose triumph we celebrate on earth, intercede for me, that I may one day, behold the crown of glory, bestowed on thee in heaven, and eternally bless God, who so liberally, rewards all the sufferings, endured for his love in this life. O most pure Virgin, glorious Martyr, Saint Philomena, whom God in his eternal power, has revealed to the world, in these unhappy days, in order to revive the faith, sustain the hope, and enkindle the charity of Christian souls, behold me, prostrate at thy feet. Deign, O Virgin Saint Philomena, full of goodness and kindness, to receive my humble prayers, and obtain for me, that purity for which thou, didst sacrifice the most alluring pleasures of the world. Obtain for me, as well, the strength of soul, which made thee resist the most terrible attacks, and that ardent love for our Lord Jesus Christ, which the most frightful torments, could not extinguish in thee. So that wearing thy holy cord, and imitating thee in life, I may one day, be crowned with thee, in heaven. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.